Got a big video today, man. Hot topic. Chipotle versus Moes.
All right, welcome back to another PSBL video. We'll explain it more in a little bit, but it's gonna be a good one. I think you guys are gonna like this. Obviously, you know what it is because you can see the title and you're watching it. I'm gonna go pick the judges up for today. We're gonna get the food. We'll see you in a little bit.
Everything come back around. Judge number one for today, Nikki. Got a big video today, man. Hot topic. Chipotle versus Moes. We're gonna rate chips, burritos, queso. Three categories. It's gonna be good.
Let's get it.
Dude, that should be the intro. Yeah. To the left of that decimal, I need seven figures to play the joint. Turn up your. Alright, guys, we're about to get Kevin, the big complainer. Should be interesting. Points, and you'll see how I flip like exclamation points. My niggas shoot first as if they never played the point.
More dude, give it some more juice, buddy. Feel for you,
huh? Yeah. There's a big complainer.
There he is.
Can't eat beans. Those images haunting. I ain't been asleep yet. It's 10 in the morning. I'm sending a warning. A problem with me is like the BET Hip Hop Awards. I'm starting to see you niggas don't want it. I'm sick of this flaunting. From niggas I know for sure ain't got more dough than cold trash rap. Got him, baby.
Totem pole to blast at you. Bassmasters, look how they totem pole. Got it on the fire fuck.
All right, folks, here we are back again. Doing another food review. Our friend Elliot, not here. His girlfriend got corona, so
let's check in with him now.
Oh. Hey guys, I was just bird watching. Come on. What's up guys? Long time no see. The CDC has me on like a 14-day lockdown. It's like day 10, but I'm doing good.
Oh man, I got a snap. Let's look at it. It's from Owen? Oh my god, there's my friends. Oh my, why are they all the way over there?
You guys are probably like, what do you do all day now that you have 14 days at home? Sometimes I just watch our videos over and over again because I like to see myself with my friends. Oh, this part's so funny when they push her off. Oh my god. Okay, I can't do this.
Thanks, Elliot. We're starting off Moe's burrito. We
Yo,
got I'm chicken.
Not in the shop, buddy.
Alright, we're starting off with Moe's burrito. Jake, tell us what's up.
Yep, took a trip to Moe's. Shout out to Moe's, I used to work there. Alright, so on this one we got chicken, rice, black beans, cheese, lettuce, pico de gallo, and a little bit of ranch sauce.
What the fuck is pico de gallo?
Pico de gallo,
dude.
Jesus.
You're calling salsa.
Salsa.
Sorry. Sorry, guys. Look up.
No, you can swear in this shit, right?
Yeah.
You got ranch on this? Who gets ranch on a burrito?
Chipotle ranch.
Isn't this Moe's?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Chipotle ranch. Chipotle is like also a flavor.
No, I know that, but like, why did you get queso?
This is pretty fucking good. Mm-hmm. Not gonna lie.
This is pretty good.
That's pretty good. Bro, you got the Wawa down here? I'm thirsty.
Dude,
just stop.
So, go get your drink.
This one's pretty good. This one's pretty good. I like this. I thought I was gonna be Chipotle all the way, but this is pretty good.
Are we all good on this?
Yeah.
All right. This is a pretty good burrito. Might have been a little bit bland, but it was pretty good. We gotta go on to the Chipotle, make a decision.
This fly is on my, look at this fly. Look at this fly on my hand. Look at this.
All right, folks. Burrito number two, Chipotle. Same ingredients. Well, kind of same ingredients.
Same ingredients minus the ranch sauce.
Minus ranch sauce.
Because Chipotle didn't have it.
Well, Jake just wanted to make Moe's look better, but.
No.
I already can tell, Jake.
Dude, look at this. Oh my god.
Oh,
fuck my god.
Oh, god.
Look at this shit. They fucked it.
Jake, does this have to pico and a whatever the fuck?
Yeah, it does. That was like the same thing.
It's a little spicy.
It is. It's because the chicken's spicy, so it's good.
Jake.
No.
Oh,
no.
Blur.
This is really good.
I mean, it's good. I don't know, it's tough.
Really tough, man.
You guys said the other one is bland. I would say this one is more bland than that one.
Dude, you're coughing because it's so spicy.
Yeah. Spice is the only flavor.
He just wants his chain to win.
100% not biased, but I do think that Moe's is better in the burrito department. Jake is biased.
No, I would agree.
I'm going with Chipotle.
Chipotle also like messed up this burrito side. It just came leaking out everywhere.
So should we, are we just gonna get into it?
Yeah, keep going. Kev, what do you think?
Moe's.
Nick?
I'm still thinking.
I'm saying Chipotle just because like the ingredients just taste cleaner. They just taste more fresh.
Bob, didn't like wasn't Chipotle the one who had the E. coli outbreak?
Shit, dude.
Yeah, dude.
What up, article? There's fucking links right here.
Link.
That was a long time ago.
But didn't they have like the sweatshops too? Probably. They had like a child labor problem.
I feel like that isn't true.
No, it is true. Look it up. Link. It's on the screen. Check it out.
Jake, well, we got this, that we're deciding the food's better, not their moral compass here. So that's, you know.
Nicky, this is coming down to you.
Yeah.
Dude, I don't.
It's up to Nicky on this one, folks. I think you gotta say to yourself, if I could have another one of these,
what would it be?
Right now, which one would I want?
It's really tough, but I think I'm gonna go with Chipotle, but again, really tough.
All right, let's get into the
shit all over
chips
this.
And queso. Wait,
can you like zoom in? Can I like do this and you zoom in on it?
Sure.
Like on the saw, like on the fucking, it doesn't look, it's like not moving. Like, it's just like yellow.
Yeah, sure.
Start with Chipotle, chips and queso. Queso looks like yogurt.
I just gotta say, this just looks absolutely disgusting. It looks like it came straight out of the garbage can.
Also, we paid for these chips.
And we paid for the chips, and they gave us a significantly less amount.
Pretty plain. Can't really expect much.
Yeah.
I mean, it's fine.
A little hint of lime, I think.
Maybe a little bit, yeah.
I don't think Moes does that, right there? I don't think they do that.
Not lime.
Yeah.
It's like there's peppers, it's like
you get it in the one.
Jake's getting a little hot over there.
Mm-hmm. I think this is the new queso. I think the first one was so bad that they redid it.
Probably. Yeah, I think they had
it's
another
like the yellow one.
Orange, yeah.
Ew.
Alright, well this is pretty good. I mean pretty traditional chips, queso, you know. I don't know. We gotta try the Moes. Gage. Decide.
Yeah. It was fine. Didn't take my breath away.
Bad.
Was it supposed to, Jake? I mean, like, we're eating here.
All right, let's get into the Moes.
We got the Moes queso out. It's looking pretty good. Let's get into it.
Keep in mind, Moes chips are free.
That would be
a good upside of Moes. I didn't just pay $3 for two handfuls of chips.
And they did give more chips. The queso looks a lot more edible. Not from a trash can.
Jay, this is breathtaking.
I think the chips could have been better.
They have like no salt on them.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jake, you're right. These chips could be better.
These aren't the best Moes chips I've had. I've had way better.
This is better than Chipotle, in my opinion.
I agree. Well, it's not the best batch we've had. I think it's still better than Chipotle.
I think the chips are a little bit better than Chipotle's, but I think the queso is like a good bit better.
Mm-hmm. This queso or Chipotle's queso?
Moes. I think the Moes queso.
I like the Moes queso better.
All right, so we got Moes for queso and chips. Moes.
Mm-hmm.
Moe's for queso, and Chipotle for chips, just because these weren't made too good.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll do the same. I'll do Chipotle for chips, Moe's for queso, for sure. I agree with that.
So what does that make our grand winner?
It comes down to preference. That's a perfect answer. No controversy. Honestly, guys, like, no one really cares about chips. No one really cares about queso. The actual food at Chipotle is so much better than Moe's. Don't go to Moe's. Just
no.
Go to Chipotle.
That's not what
I said, you want me to say something controversial? There it was.
So Moe's won queso. Chips were split, right? And then Burritos were split.
Yeah.
So
Moe's wins.
So it's hard to say Moe's wins though, because like the actual food.
The actual food
was better.
All right.
I mean, we were split on that though. Okay, the actual food was split.
So it came down to it. We were split on the burritos.
The important part.
Which was the important part of it.
That's true.
It really just comes down to your preference. With the chips, we were also split. Me and Nick said Chipotle chips were better. Jake and Harrison said that the Moe's chips were better, but we all agreed that Moe's queso was the winner for sure.
Yes.
Yep. That's a wrap.
All right, folks, thanks for watching. We had a great time coming back here, making this video. We missed our boy Elliot, but hey, here it was.
Pray for the real ones in the lockup.
Yeah. To the left of that decimal, I need 7 figures to play the joint. Turn up your decibels, peep how I decimate a joint. Check out my projects like them workers that section 8 appoints. And you'll see how I flip like exclamation points. My niggas shoot first as if they never played.